contest is scheduled for one fall.
You are about to stop living.
On the way to the ring,
I want you to remember me.
From Washington, D.C.,
I'm coming.
Dynamite!
Is underway in this one-fall matchup that can be won by pinfall or submission. And a jaw-jacking punch.
I don't remember the last time I was so excited about a match.
I hear you. Electricity is in the air, and these superstars are doing everything they can to harness it.
A stiff shot with the elbow. Swift kick to the opponent. He almost took his opponent's head off with that lariat.
Six.
Oh, the punch connects. He catches his opponent with an elbow. Telling what impact that might have had on the neck and spine. And that's a stiff kick. And he lights up his opponent's chest with a chop.
I call a pitch a perfect shot with the old yambang. That elbow just leveled him.
And that'll leave you seeing stars.
This match.
This is what it's all about. Being front row for the best sports entertainment action on the planet.
And that punch lands hard.
Five.
I think he's through playing around.
And he plants him down with authority.
And there's the elbow. What would you normally be doing in a match like this?
Well, by now I'd probably be in a locker room taking a victory shower, but that's just me.
A vicious blow to the opponent. There's the cover. Can he do it? 15-16.
That one flattened him.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
These superstars are like machines in there. Machines, I say.
I'm sure that means a lot to them, coming from the human suplex machine.
He could pin his opponent right here!
Dude, oh man, I can't believe that wasn't three.
The kick connects.
He's working the fundamentals there. And there's the DDT. I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it.
He was one step ahead on that one. What a kick that was.
Intent on leaving a mark on his opponent.
What a fierce kick.
A clothesline out of nowhere, baby.
A swift kick to the opponent. Dear Lord, what a suplex. This match just goes to show you never know what to expect in the world of sports entertainment.
Especially when the fans tune into ECW, we have the extreme style where anything can turn into pandemonium in a heartbeat.
It's not the safest working environment, but it's definitely the most exciting.
Let me explain something to you then. I wouldn't have it any other way.
And the knuckles connect.
Wait a second, what's he doing?
Oh my word, what a slam!
One, two, three!
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here's your winner.
You hear the clock ticking, tick.
Dynamite.
Stop living. Tick,
I don't think there's any question in anyone's mind who won that match.
Yeah, it looks like it's back to the old drawing board for the loser of this one.
That means they'll have to bring it even harder if and when next they meet. Let's hope that time comes soon.
I'm never ever gonna change. Like Tropicana, I got the juice. All for the least, they let the dog loose. Don't make me call up the crew. Now they getting scared, wanna call up a truce. I'm the one like Neil, cocky like Teal.